In primary school or elementary school, there's almost no financial literacy education because it's not required. And in fact, there's actually very little material for teachers to use.
City Paid Forward makes finance not only something kids understand, but maybe even love.
We make money fun. We try to get kids to think about decisions. You know, why do they buy things?
Quentin Nason founded City Paid Forward around 5 years ago, after seeing that need up close.
One of the things that I noticed in my own children was the fact that I didn't think that they were getting appropriate levels of financial education at school.
Quentin and some friends set out to change that.
We went, created a presentation to actually my son's school. They liked it, I liked it, the teachers liked it. And I said, well, why don't we actually try another school? So one school became two schools became 150, and 20 kids became 15,000 kids across the UK.
They're still growing with a website with tons of free material and not dry or boring stuff.
Working together with a dozen leading educators, and on the back of the sponsorship that we received from yourselves, we put this material together and we distributed it to every primary school in the UK, all 21,000 to 600,000 children a year ago. And it's essentially become one of the most used financial literacy materials in the UK.
For others who want to make a difference, we asked, how does City Pay It Forward get the best returns?
To maximize the impact, we couldn't be dependent on ourselves. If we can train other people to deliver them, that was the way to gain maximum impact.
Is it ever too young to start teaching kids about finance? How do you make it interesting?
Great questions. And the answer is absolutely, we need to start early. In fact, Cambridge University did a study and they found that children's attitudes towards money are established by the age of 7, and their behavior towards money is established by the age of 14.
And finally, why should parents and educators make time for financial literacy?
Financial literacy is a key life skill. So what we do is to empower teachers and to empower parents to teach their children about financial literacy skills. You will always need to know how to manage your money.